Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are well. So let's start your studies, and after a short vacation, let's resume with your studies, okay? So children, what we are going to study today in English is about essay writing. I know you all are very familiar with this word essay, as you have been doing since your junior classes. But today I'll tell you what is the importance and why do we write essay, and some important points to take care while writing the essay. So let's start, okay? Yeah, here we go. Essay writing. Why do we write essay? What is the importance of writing essay? Writing essay helps you in many ways. It helps you develop logical thinking and your own writing skill and style. It also shows the capability of one's own. So by writing essay, you can write your thoughts, your views, and by writing, you can also come to know about your writing skill, which might be hidden and you are unaware of it. So this essay writing could help you with this, your capabilities. Okay. Now let's see the important points on writing an effective essay. So first of all, pick a topic. Children, you are always given two or three or four options when you have to write an essay. Okay, so always try to select a topic that you have already studied. You are familiar with that topic, the topic which you are known about it, you have some idea about it. Make sure you select those topics only so that you are not confused, unaware about while writing. You are not able to write when you take a topic which you are not aware of it, or you are not comfortable with that topic. So try to find or select topic which you are comfortable, you have some idea about it. Okay, next point which you need to be careful is prepare an outline of your ideas. To write an effective essay, you must organize your thoughts. List out your main and smaller ideas that relate to each other. By doing this will help you to write a more organized essay. Before writing an essay, after selecting the topic, you are having some ideas and thoughts. So make sure you write the points somewhere in the rough or in your brain itself. You can just synchronize or just you can organize your thoughts that this is my main topic, this is my topic, and these are my main thoughts, and according to the main thoughts, these are smaller ideas which I can write, like examples, stories, something which you can involve in between, and just plan out how and what you are going to write, what will be the first part, second part, third part. Okay, you need to prepare that outline. After that, what you need to take care is write your thesis statement. Now children, I think you are not aware what is thesis statement. It means something which is very catchy, something which drags your readers or people's attention towards your topic or towards your essay. Like after selecting the topic and synchronizing your thoughts, you must create a thesis statement. Your thesis statement tells the reader the point of your essay. That means that statement will tell the reason behind writing that statement or behind writing that essay. Okay, your thesis statement will have two parts. The first part states the topic, tells about the topic. Okay, and the second part states the point of the essay, reason for writing the essay. So your thesis statement will be divided into two parts that will tell something about the topic, and the second part will tell you the reason behind writing the essay. Okay, like for example, I have written here, during my high school career, I have exhibited several of writing characteristics, including communication skills, leadership skills, and organization skills. Through my involvement in studies and part-time job, it means the person during his high school career, he has shown his winning characteristics. He has also listed the different types of characteristics which were involved in the person's character. That was include communication skill, leadership skills, and organization skill. He has done everything involving in his studies also, as well as in his part-time job also. So after being involved in both the two things, he has shown his several characteristics. So this way you can write your thesis statement. Okay, a short 4-5 lines which tell something interesting about the topic. Okay, this was the example. Okay, the next point is writing the introduction. Okay, the introduction should attract the reader's attention and show the focus of your essay. Beginning with an attention grabber, you can see use shocking or interesting information, dialogue, a story, a quote, or a simple summary of your topic. Whichever angle you choose, make sure that it is ties in your thesis statement. So whatever you, after writing this kind of thesis, okay, after writing of such interesting 4-5 lines, then you start writing your ideas, main idea, and make sure whatever you write should have a relation with this 4-5 thing, obviously, otherwise it will make no sense of writing those 4-5 lines. Okay, after writing the introduction, write the body. That's the important part. The body of your essay argues, explain or describes your topic. Each main idea that you have thought will become a separate section within the body of your essay. It means the body of your essay means the whole essay which have in, after writing introduction, the very interesting introduction, you have to write the middle part of your essay which will give the main idea and how and what and whatever you want to write. After organizing, make sure you write your body part so that it is not haphazard or not summarized, that readers could not make it out with what have you written. Okay, so it has to be very organized one. Okay, after writing the introduction, body, finally you are going to write the conclusion. The conclusion brings closer of the topic and sums up overall ideas while providing a final perspective of new topic. Your conclusion should consist of 3 to 5 strong sentences. You know, many times you might have seen in a movies, in a some serials or in a drama or something, they end with a very interesting note, like some quotes, some dialogues. So make sure whenever you end your essay, you write some interesting proverb, dialogue, quote, anything which will really give a good sense and it really gives a very good impact on your essay. Okay, and at the last, the seventh and the last, add the finishing touches. This finishing touches means after writing a conclusion, check the order of your paragraphs. Your strongest point should be the first and the last paragraphs within the body, with the others falling in middle. Also make sure that your paragraph order makes senses. That means when whatever you have written in a paragraph, it should have some sense. It doesn't mean that what you should have written at the last, you have written the para in the first, and the para which you write in the first, you have written in the middle, and things are very haphazard and the essay is like something going above the reader's mind. No, it has to be very organized, very proper, systematic, okay? So this were the very important points which you need to take care while writing the essay. And after seeing this video, I will share one essay with you all, and then you all have to write your essay. Okay, thank you students.